In 1975, the Conachers founded the AFC on the Solemnity of the Sacred Heart of Jesus and received official church approval a few months later. Soon after, Mother Teresa, now St. Teresa of Calcutta, began serving on the AFC's advisory council and pledged her prayers for this important mission from 1976 to 1997. Starting in 1976, the AFC began production on more than 15,000 exclusive programs, featuring over 500 different church teachers.
During this Be Not Afraid Novena, which is sponsored by the Apostolate for Family Consecration,
including Francis Cardinal Lorenzi, St. Teresa, Father Michael Scanlon, Father Benedict Rochelle, Dr. Scott Hahn, and many more. These shows were broadcasted on Familyland Television Network in the USA, Mexico, the Philippines, and online. In 1979, papal theologian Cardinal Luigi Ciappi began his service as the AFC's main theological advisor and introduced the ministry to Pope St. John Paul II, as well as the Roman Curia. During the Marian year between 1987 and 88, two-thirds of the U.S. bishops consecrated their dioceses to the Immaculate Conception at the AFC's invitation. In 1989, the first Holy Family Fest was held at Franciscan University of Steubenville, and in 1991, an 803-acre property, formerly a seminary, was purchased in Bloomingdale, Ohio. These holy grounds became Catholic Familyland, a place set apart for families. Then the first Holy Family Fest at Catholic Familyland took place in 1992. In 1993, the Apostolate's Family Catechism was translated and printed into 5 languages, and then distributed throughout the world. The following year, the AFC established an international presence in 5 countries: the Philippines, Mexico, Belgium, Russia, and Nigeria. In 1995, the Holy Family Fest sell out for the first time, only 3 years after they begin at Catholic Familyland. Between 1996 and 98, Catholic Familyland underwent its most recent major expansion. A cutting-edge television studio was added, along with 80 more cabins. Then from 1999 to 2004, Pope St. John Paul II appointed the Conachers to serve on the Pontifical Council for the Family. Gwen Conacher died from cirrhosis of the liver in 2002, which she contracted from a blood transfusion during the birth of one of her 13 children. In 2007, her cause for beatification is opened, and she is declared a servant of God just 5 years after her death. In 2011, President and founder Jerry Conacher retired from the AFC, and it transitioned from its founding leadership. The ministry's vision for the future is clarified under the new administration. A plan for revitalizing Catholic Familyland was developed in 2012. Essential repairs were made to the buildings most in need of maintenance. In 2013, some AFC members began to host mini Holy Family Fests for families in their local areas. Today, the comprehensive plan for the future of this ministry continues to develop under the current administration. The AFC is ready for a new phase of growth.